When you're talking about action, are you talking about action agreed with the United States and France?
Yeah, what's been agreed in cabinet today is that the government, led by the Prime Minister, should continue to work closely with France and the United States to ensure that the